We would like to present you Intruder Software, the latest specialized development of Institute of Practical Psychophysics in the area of nonlinear analysis of microorganisms and helminth's activity and evaluation of their resistance to modern antimicrobial and antiparasitic preparations. In 2012, at the Combating Antimicrobial Resistance Time for Action Conference in Copenhagen, Dr. Margaret Chan, Director General of the World Health Organization, has made a loud statement. She frankly and openly said that modern world has entered a new and unknown stage of its development, in which we may expect the modern medicine as we know it to come to its end. Director General of the WHO predicted beginning of the end of the antibiotics era, after which even a streptococcal invasion of a throat or a scratch on a child's knee may again lead to death. In recent years, we note the appearance of more and more pan-resistant superbacteria, which are resistant to absolutely all used antibiotics. This situation not only complicates a fight with typical infectious illnesses, but compromises application of many vitally important medical procedures. Organs transplantations, prostheses implantation, advances surgery, and chemotherapy for cancer patients. At the present moment, methods of microorganisms' resistance evaluation are inaccurate, time-consuming, and there are no objective standardized evaluation criteria for them. The main method of microorganisms' resistance evaluation is still a disc diffusion test, which was created in the end of the 19th century and hasn't been truly changed until now. The method involves placing of a cardboard disc saturated with an antimicrobial preparation on the surface of a nutrient solution after inoculation of a studied microorganism. The area of colony growth suppression is measured with a caliper. This method is an obsolete anachronism in the 21st century, a century of modern computers and nanotechnologies. Therefore, at the present moment, it is impossible to quickly get accurate results of microorganisms' antibiotic sensitivity evaluation and, respectively, to properly use prescribed modern antibacterial remedies. Appearance of many new antibiotics and progressive increasing of number of strain with acquired resistance forced to tighten regulations on accuracy and speed of evaluation methods and to start development of conceptually new modern computer methods of microorganisms' resistance evaluation. Method of computer NLS analysis of evaluation of microorganisms' activity and resistance to antibacterial preparations developed by Institute of Practical Psychophysics meet all modern requirements. The most fundamental changes in methodology of antibiotic resistance evaluation with computer NLS analysis are related to creation of a concept of interpretative consideration of antibiotic sensitivity evaluation results based on a nonlinear modeling of a studied microorganisms with following correction of data acquired at spectral testing and issuing of a clinically oriented recommendations on therapy. A concept of virtual add-alons of group preparations that allows to shorten significantly time and volume of studies in search for reliable results. A mathematical model of a verification system of antibiotic sensitivity evaluation accuracy that allows to greatly decrease the possibility of erroneous results. A spectral wave method of microorganisms' activity and antibiotic sensitivity evaluation that allows to evaluate a level of an external entropy in molecules of albuminous compounds of a microorganism's separate tissues and in bases of ribonucleic and deoxyribonucleic acids under the influence of antibacterial preparations. Nowadays, without consideration of above-mentioned aspects, it is impossible to get well-timed and reliable results of microorganisms' activity and antibiotic sensitivity evaluation, and therefore to apply modern antibacterial antiparasitic remedies properly. In addition, this technology regards the human organism and its bacterial parasitic agents as a unitary system of biotic relations and identifies any functional changes in a human organism caused by microorganisms as a predisposition for development of not only infectious but psychosomatic illnesses as well. Basing on this, the technology makes possible to determine a study program clearly without unnecessary consultations, thus shortening time of an examination, which is important for correct and well-timed diagnosing and corresponding treatment.